Happening now, Greensboro police have shut down part of Stamey Street as part of the investigation. This is taking place in the 2000 block that's not too far from the campus of North Carolina A&T State University. You're looking at a live look from the scene right now. We're told officers were called to the area for an injured person around 3 o'clock. No other details have been released, but there are multiple evidence markers in the road. We also don't know how long Stamey Street will remain closed.